Hi, my name is Stephanie Lupinbill. I work for Solafrica, a small NGO based in Bern. We are here at the Kandersteg International Scout Center, where we work with scouts from all over the world. We are giving solar trainings to scout leaders and do workshops with scouts so they can experience solar energy. We are developing here some materials like this handbook for scout leaders so they can bring back their skills and know-how to their home countries and spread the message about solar energy. With also the help of material like this solar flashlight, which they can assemble on their own and like this learn how solar energy works.
Hello, my name is Billy Ramogi. I come from Abura village in Kenya, and I work for Solafrica as a trainer. Yeah, my first contact with the solar energy was when we installed a solar power PV system in my village, and it was amazing to see how happy the people are because they could work more in the evening. The students could learn longer, and that really changed their life. Thank you.
I'm Ben from the Philippines. I participated in the pilot training program of the Solar Scouts in Manila last April. And here I am at Kandersteg International Scout Center, learning the technology of solar energy. What I like about solar energy is that in the Philippines, we have so much solar energy potential and we have to maximize it.
My name is Vani Stoves. I come from Brazil. I'm from Brazil. And I love solar energy because it's one of the most democratic resources in the world.
Hej, jeg hedder Katrine, og jeg kommer fra et spejdercenter i Danmark, hvor jeg er frivillig. Et scenecenter, det vil sige et spejdercenter, som arbejder for et bedre miljø og natur. Jeg er her for at lære om solenergi, fordi vi som spejdere har en mulighed for at påvirke resten af verden til at vælge en mere bæredygtig energiform. Så derfor elsker jeg solenergi.
Learning and sharing are key points here of KISC. And therefore these activities are very important to us, and we believe that every scout center should learn and share, and especially scouts who are taking part in solar activities and learn new techniques can bring them home, can share it with their families, with their scouting groups and with their communities to make the world a better place.